His notes are well guarded. Why? The mighty Tyrians. Built by the Cyclopses. Or so the legend goes.
What are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Can't someone else take care of this one?
I'm the only doctor here. Now let me work.
You must work for Drachmi just like everyone else. Whatever the commander is paying you, I'll pay you more. Then we leave.
And let this person die. I could be convinced. On two conditions.
Out with it.
I'll take double. A life's worth a lot. And for the sake of the gods, don't tell Hippocrates.
Hippocrates would never put Drachmi before a patient's life. But here, since you're so determined to be a mercenary, I'll meet you there. Don't be late.
Slay your killer.
For the gods!
Bow before you!
Ah!
time for a ride. Come on. Hippocrates, how's your patient?
Poor. Dimas, what are you doing here?
There was a fire. Your notes were destroyed. What matters is that Dimas is here to help.
Good. Dimas, with me. Oh. He'll live.
If we're finished here, I'll take some time and write down what I remember of your notes, Hippocrates.
I'll go see the priests for more information about my mother.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was burned into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me. Your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available to any patient who needs it. Then he may talk to you.
Thank you for everything, Hippocrates. I'll go see him now.
Ποιος ο υπέτειος? Τι βούλιαρχες!